anticipated welterweight fight. Woodley is 5 years the elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. The veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. Kraus gets caught with that punch. Takes a lot of practice to make a jab look that easy. Lands flush again. Well, he works his entire striking game off of that jab. Doubles up on the jab.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Ooh,
oh!
The
oh! He's badly, badly hurt.
We got to fight, folks. Oh! Huge shot there. Lands flush.
Oh, very nice.
1-2 there by Woodley. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Got to get his head off the center line. Good straight hand there by Woodley.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Krause's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward.
And he's looking for that left.
Woodley gets caught with that punch.
Oh,
yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Big straight punch. What a wild exchange. Oh! Body kick, look at that. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Straight right hand now just missed.
Too. Vicious combinations.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. How about that shin? Oh, a huge block there. And with the overhand, Joe. Wow, strong roundhouse kick there. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Got good accuracy on that jab.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll.
Oh, he's got to
a little bit.
He's got to be careful here. Oh, hooked him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, straight right.
He hurt him with that hook. Huge knockout victory.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. All right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 35 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Pascal Hunter-Brown.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big